Yeah, I literally just bought my gold membership back. Or at least I keep making like new accounts and then just buying the like fucking $1 ultimate for the month, which is like the best fucking scam in gaming right now, apparently. Well, not really a scam, but like you can just keep doing it over and over and then just have like two accounts on your fucking Xbox at a time. Then you can Oh. Yeah, I readied up a little too quick there. Look at this. Oh, I got a straight ninja picked. My God. Well, if you got a ninja pick me, then you're probably not very good. So we'll see. Let's find out. I don't even have 100 fights on this account. He's got a custom Frost, and he's already spamming sidestep uppercuts.
Come on, kid, focus.
And I'm lagging like a bitch. Oh, fuck, am I lagging? Oh, this is terrible. Could this match be any worse? Motherfucker is headbutting me. What the fuck was that? This guy got body rocked, and then he like. Did he fucking like. Not sure exactly. He got his bell rung off that. I'm gonna go down. Yeah, just fucking around. Sort of talk to Fight Night crew off and on, but yeah, I seen Fight Night's Finest was making Fight Night videos again just recently. I gotta stop fucking around with this guy. I'm a little sloppy there, I'm a little rusty. This guy is throwing a lot, so that's good. He's sidestep uppercutting a lot. But I'm landing really good body shots on him. These are some solid body shots.
Loose. Loose.
breaks. Ugh, my god, I was getting massive hits. Why you running, Frost? Why you running, you little bitch? Fucking pussy. Yo, what's up? Why you running, ho? Oh. He's hit me in the balls, yo. Oh, this bum just fucking... Yeah, this bum just fucking threw so many punches trying to knock me down there.
Look, you're standing straight up. Move that body. You need to move that shit.
Still like fucking jacked with stamina. With those left hooks over the top. Punish his ass. Missing those power backstep straights and shit. What's up, Frost? You ain't looking so hot. Oh, I just saw you fucking gas. Trunks, it says you're a sucker. No, sir, I think you are the sucker today.
Get up, man.
Get the fuck down again. Nope.
Get your hands up!
Throwing everything he's got. What you got left? Can't even get up off three, and you ninja picked Isaac Frost on me? Come on, son. I kinda wanna try a middleweight fight. I don't play a lot of middleweight at all. Nobody playing middleweight. Damn, dude, we got another Frost. We're gonna try and go Tyson on him. I mean, yeah, I guess. Seems like that's all people wanna play right now. Probably should have picked Andre Bishop. Going with the more power right now, Tyson. Fuck, I should have saw his record. Come on, son. Let's go. Ready up. Okay, you're not playing then, eh? Oh, yeah, I probably should have picked Bishop, because this guy's trying to play an outside game. I got T-Rex arms. Just jab straight, run away with Frost? You gonna do that, really? I miss. Oh. Fuck, I almost got rocked there. Oh my god. Delete ran into those uppercuts. Fucking hell. That was a mistake. Probably a mistake fighting Frost in the first place, but I voluntarily did that. First fight I did not, but... I gotta just let this guy fucking gas out a little bit. Cause he will throw like fucking 9 punch combinations, like, with uppercuts, apparently, so, Jesus. Tyson's block is not as good as Frost, or, Andre Bishop's, that's for sure. Comes the uppercuts. Mop. Do not taunt me, bro. I will fucking power straight you into oblivion. Whiffing. How do you like whiffing those shots? How do you like that? Whiff. Yeah, this guy will gas himself out. That is for sure. You gotta take it to him this round. About the mid shots for you, bud. Just can't chase this motherfucker right now.
Oh,
Why are you pushing me, bro? Why are you pushing me? Taking big shots. Big fucking shots right there, bud. Big fucking shots. On that 13% stamina, it's great. Now you're running on purpose with Frost.
You're still not moving enough. Move, move.
Yeah, that's what I wanted. Ooh, big old power straight for you there. But yeah, see, he's fishing for those counters though. With the head movement when he's running away. I think he knows, like, going forward on me was a mistake and he learned it. Stamina up, that's for sure. It's getting me every time when I throw straight punches, though. Like,
keep doing what you're doing.
Now he's just all body shots, like. Steal his soul. Yeah, his soul is ripped from his body after that. Demoralizing, quit. Yeah, quit mentally. That was it. That's all it took. These guys with eyes across fucking barely last 4 rounds. That's all they got in them. Fucking get good scrubs.